Tell me about heart failure. What makes the heart lose its contractility?
Yeah, most of it in this country is related to the plumbing system within the heart. So heart artery blockages or coronary artery disease certainly can impair heart function. If you kind of think of it again as a garden or a patch of grass, not getting enough oxygen for a particular period of time can kill the heart muscle, or having significant blockages so that the heart muscle is dysfunctional for a short period of time, both of those can weaken the heart. That's probably 40 to 50% of who gets heart failure. The other group, the other half, is due to valvular disease, viruses can affect the heart, and 20 to 30% of them are the I don't know, heart muscle just becomes dysfunctional.
So there's really a lot of things that can make the heart muscle get tired.
Correct.
I like the analogy of the sprinkler system, the coronary artery supplying the blood and the oxygen to this muscle. So if that muscle is not getting adequate oxygen, it's just not beating as strong, it doesn't push out as much blood, what does it not
Correct.
Do?
It kind of almost goes into a hibernation mode. We struggle with this every day, does fixing, putting an expensive sprinkler system in the heart make the heart muscle better? There are tests we can do to look to see how much of the heart muscle is dead. Various MRIs, echocardiograms, and nuclear studies. For the most part, though, it's sometimes the answer is we fix things and cross our fingers and hope the heart muscle does get better.